the rest of the semester, we have two more shows. Both of them are gonna be towards the end of December. First one is called The Games Afoot, which is a comedic look at kind of Sherlock Holmes style murder mystery. The week after that, we're doing a play called The Effect of Gamma Rays on Man in the Moon Marigolds. Rep shows, the crowds are extremely varied. We had a rep show last year that had like 15 people show up, and we had another one that had 140 people show up. I just think people should come and see our shows. There's something magical about theater. I like to tell people that theater is the only real magic that exists in the world, because we take something that's insubstantial, that's written on paper, just letters and ink and paper, and make something real out of it. It's fun. It's a fun night. You know, it's usually just a couple hours, but you're watching people you know. All of our upcoming shows are put on our website, and there's a list that has our entire season listed, all the dates for all of our shows. There's a link you can buy tickets. But yeah, it's totally worth it, and it's a fun time to spend out.